Well, you know, the trailer's getting close when some leaked images start finding their way out. And guess what? X-Men 97 has given us its first leaked image for the upcoming trailer, and it does reveal quite a bit of classic X-Men goodness. Let's take a couple minutes to check out the image, who's in it, and why I feel like if this is what the show's going to look like, we're all going to be pretty happy. Now, before we do that, though, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button and ring the bell for all the updates. We do daily Marvel and DC videos, and we want to be your place for all the superhero news, but we're going to bring it to you truthfully and transparently, so you are really in the know. Well, in the past 24 hours, we've really started to get a lot more X-Men merch. There have been a couple of new, really interesting promotional images, but then out of nowhere earlier today, we got an actual leaked image, which I think is from the upcoming trailer. Now, typically these days, we're not covering a lot of leaks, but this particular image reveals nothing from the plot, so I don't think it's spoiling the show or ruining anything for anybody, so that's why we're going to go ahead and check it all out. Now, as many of you know, the show is picking up right where the old show took off, so we're expecting the show to look quite a bit like the old series, and I think fans are going to be pretty satisfied. Now, warning, this is not a high-res image, not the best quality in the world, but you do get a general idea of what the show's going to look like, so let's check it out. Now, obviously, that's Scott Summers front and center, leading the team like many of us had expected, and then starting from left to right in the background, you can barely make him out, but that's clearly Morph, a mohawk wearing Storm, and Gambit. Then over his other shoulder is Rogue, Wolverine, Beast, and then Bishop in the background. I have to say, the image does look just like the original series, and even reminds me of some of the old VHS tape quality that we had after, well, a couple dozen watches. Now, it obviously doesn't give us any plot details or anything else, but it is an actual first look at the show, which I know everybody is antsy for. Now, we did a report just 2 days ago that indicated the show will indeed drop in mid or late March, and I suspect this image came from early access to the trailer. I noticed how it's weirdly cropped, almost looks like it was taken with a camera, so I think this is probably an internal shot that leaked, and I feel like more than likely it came from a screening of the trailer to limited audiences before it finally gets dropped. Now, Marvel has still yet to confirm the release date or when the trailer's going to come out. Some people are even speculating now the trailer could drop with the Super Bowl, which would be pretty pricey for Marvel Studios for an animated series, but it would get it in front of millions of people and generate a ton of buzz. Obviously, once the trailer drops, we're finally going to get more of an official look, but this is the first time we've seen the show in action, and it appears if you're a fan of the original series, you're not going to be disappointed.